वेलकम टू इंडिया योजना। उद्यम रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑनलाइन पोर्टल सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट ऑन 26 जून नोटिफाइड न्यू नॉर्म्स टू अलाउ ऑनलाइन रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ न्यू एंटरप्राइजेस बेस्ड ऑन सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन फॉर्म 1 जुलाई 2020। देर इज नो रिक्वायरमेंट टू अपलोड डॉक्यूमेंट्स एंड सर्टिफिकेट्स फॉर दिस रजिस्ट्रेशन। पीपल कैन नाउ रजिस्टर न्यू एंटरप्राइज ऑनलाइन विद आधार नंबर एंड सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन एट ऑफिशियल पोर्टल। The Union Government has integrated this registration process with the systems of income tax and GST. The filed in the enterprise details can be easily verified on the basis of PAN number or GST details. An enterprise can be registered just one on the basis of Aadhaar number. Other details can be given on self-declaration basis without any requirement of uploading or submitting any paper. Thus, it is a paperless exercise in true sense. The notification also mentioned that after 1st July, an MSME will be known as Udyam, as this is more closer to the word. According to the registration process, will be known Udyam registration. From the then onwards, investment in plant and machinery or equipment and turnover are the basic criteria for classification of MSMEs. The notification also clarifies that export of goods or services or both shall be excluded while calculating the turnover. So now moving on to the apply online at Udyam registration portal. So first you need to open the official website. Here complete process to who are not still registered on MSMEs. This is the EM2 to apply online for the Udyam registration. So at the homepage you need to click on the for new entrepreneurs who are not registered at as this. So here you need to enter the Aadhaar verification with OTP and name of the entrepreneur. So you just need an Aadhaar card and the PAN number. Next, here applicants can fill in the remaining details in this form to complete the registration process for the new entrepreneurs. Next, migrate to Udyam, re-register for those already have registered in UAM. All the existing entrepreneurs registered under UAM shall register again on the Udyam registration online portal after 1st July. However, the existing enterprises register prior to 30 June. So here is the complete process to re-register. So first, you need to move on to the official website. Here, who can migrate to Udyam re-register here? For those already having registration as UAM. Just click on the link and this will be opening. So here you need to enter the Udyam Aadhaar number and OTP for the options as mobile number or the email, and next validate and general the OTP. Next is the third option where Udyam registration form for those already having UAM register under the assisted filling. So this is the third for those having already registered you as UAM. So open this link. So here you need to enter the Udyam Aadhaar number and the OTP options. Next, complete the filling process. So, and here comes the full details of the how to apply and how to register online for this process. Here is the complete notification. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central government schemes.